Okay, so now we have. Oh shit! This is a this is a just kill everything one. You know, this is an arena.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Heads up.
Strategy. Tanks.
I mean, tanks, of course.
Machine guns.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'll bring a machine gun. We could use the tanks on the big bugs.
Yeah.
I don't know if we want to be fucking around with rocket launchers and whatnot when we're going to be getting swarmed.
Yeah, oh no.
Turrets. You know what? Let me see what I can upgrade.
Oh, sure. I can probably upgrade a ton. I mean, I can. I have nothing but upgrade points.
And mechs. Ooh, I've got this Tesla turret, too.
Ooh, what's that? Powerful tower that built an electric charge when a tower comes close. Cool. Landmines?
We could run on those, too, though.
Yeah. That's true.
Oh, we have someone new. Zed Solanu? Solani? I'll see it. I'll see your name again in a bit.
Hi, Zed. Thanks for joining. We're going to fuck up some bugs, man.
All right. I think I'm ready.
Great, let's go. It's going to be great.
Let's go. Mechs aren't bad for these missions either.
Yeah?
Do you have mechs? I'm assuming you don't have mechs yet.
No, I don't have mechs yet.
All right.
Hold on, let me choose a location to drop. Hold on, let me...
It hardly matters for this.
It was more of a joke than anything. Great. Let's do this. Auto injector.
Oh boy. All right. Ooh, Zed's got a rail cannon. That's nice.
Ooh.
That's nice. I think we'll be okay.
Yeah?
I think we'll be okay.
Let's do it. What?
What?
No, I'm just trying to catch up to the chat. They're talking about something. I don't know.
Okay.
They're talking about something. I don't know what they're talking about. It doesn't matter. The 400 enemies.
Yep. Well, this is the hardest difficulty.
Right.
Where's the center of this map?
Equipment on its way. Equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment.
Shit. Oh shit, I'm down already. Be careful going up north. I dropped that Tesla tower and that will fuck your shit up. Zed, go south. You're gonna get fucked up. Alright.
I got a turret down.
Oh, so it's all just this little area here, huh?
Apparently.
All right, we're all alive. That's positive. Though I should have taken a different perk.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll be fine.
Oof.
You can revive in the mech. But kill the guys first, I guess. Yeah, sure. Oh, nice. Right, check back up.
Okay.
You don't want to get caught in the fallout from that dropping from the sky.
Yep. Oh, God.
Alright, take the side turret, somebody, and protect the tank.
On it. I chose the wrong side. Okay, now I'm on the right side. It gets a little crazy.
That's the whole point.
Yeah, I suppose.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Thank you for the heal! Alright. Trying to serve tank ammo for the big bugs, you know?
Oh, sure.
Shit, dead.
Speaking
get
of...
Get in the turret.
Getting.
Where did I drop... Oh, there I am. Oh, fuck, I ran right into where a bunch of them spawned. Somebody defend the... Yep. Yep, you know what's going on.
Yeah. On that trolley.
There's a big one spawn of those tentacles.
Okay, I'm back in the turret. Where is it? Where did that...
He's north. He's there. He is. Go around him.
Yeah. Got him.
Oh, God damn it! I hate those.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
South, get him.
Got him. On him. On him.
Oh, and you killed me!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry, Rich.
It's fine.
Oh, someone's got to move the... someone's got to move the mech suit.
It's gonna blow up anyway.
Oh, okay. Good. There we go. I'm
not having a good round, Jack.
You?
No, I'm not.
Oh. Sorry.
But I feel like at least I'm bringing good gear.
You're helping. You are helping, Rich. What? Oh God, that thing pushed the tank on top of me. So I am many deaths. Thank you.
This is working. Here, I'm down.
Just threw an ammo down because I figured why not.
No, that's good strat.
Super strats. Oh my God. Someone just dropped me on a bug. Nice.
Deploying defensive assets. Standby. Equipment on its way.
Get out of here.
Teamwork. Teamwork. It's working. how many rounds does this thing have left?
Not many.
I have one more, so...
Okay.
Shit. Thank you. Oh,
damn it. We're almost two-thirds of the way through. Three-fourths. Three-fourths of the way. That's even better.
Wow, get up!
Oh god, oh no. Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god! I can't believe that!
Alright, use that rail strike or something!
Jesus Christ. Oh no! It's too hard. It's too hard, Rich.
No, we got two-thirds of the way there. You're giving up too easy. What?
You know what the problem is, Rich?
What?
I just noticed something. Our stream tip alerter?
Yeah.
Look at the scroll bar on the right.
Our
stream tip alerter is not all the way up. Oh.
There we go.
So what happened was our stream tip alerter thing. Yeah, that was our fault. So,
Of course it was. Of course it was.
Savadro says, "Fuck the haters. Play more Undertale." Thank you, Savadro. And then
Anonymous.
Well, no.
Oh.
We don't read anything under $2. So, but you know, that was our fault, and sorry about that. And we figured it out eventually, and I think that's the important part. Let's do it again.
All right, I don't know if we're getting that much out of the turret, so I'm going to ditch the one turret and I'm going to take another mech.
Okay.
That's my stratagem.
Okay.
Strumajimaji.
Strumajimaji.
Strumajo. Strab. That's my strabow.
Your strabow? Yeah, it's pretty good. Strabow. Let's see here. I am going to just grab another one of these big guns. I think that was really helpful.
I think the tank strategy wasn't working that bad.
No, tank strategy was great. We like the tank strategy. It was great. I want to hear a guy getting yelled at by his girlfriend mom. Agreed, Joe Kitty.
Oh, I didn't change my perk. Ah, it's fine.
Deneb Secundus. Deneb Secundus.
Deneb?
That's the name of this planet, Rich.
Deneb's a Star Wars thing. Where was it mentioned? Was that the old rebel base that Leia gave to Tarkin that wasn't really the rebel? Was that Deneb?
No, that was Dantooine.
Okay, yeah. What was Deneb?
I have no idea.
What's a Deneb, chat? I'm dropping an electric turret, so stay away from that one area.
Wow. Just right away. Just right away, Rich.
Request confirmed.
All right.
And I
Jack, just save us. Save us now.
Shit.
Oh my god!
Oh. Get up, get up, get up! Get up, get up!
I gotcha.
Thank you.
That was unfucking believable.
Not going well.
Thank you, thank you. I gotcha, I gotcha.
Huh?
I gotcha.
I know. I just, like, I just respawned. Alright, try it again.
What do you have for weaponry? You might not have the proper caliber. Oh, you're using a pistol.
No.
Oh, just that shotgun?
Well, no.
Okay.
I'll drop a good gun.
I'm just saying, that's the problem.
Huh?
That's the problem.
No, the problem is I keep running into fire. My shotgun's great.
All right, time for the tank. Starting to get the big bugs.
Whoa. What fucking shots does this thing take?
Oh shit. Alright, somebody shoot those fuckers down there who are keeping me down! Thank you!
Jeez, this thing is almost out of ammo.
Request confirmed.
Alright.
Shit, I think the tank's gonna explode.
Let's just get out of the tank. Wow.
We did significantly worse that time.
Alright.
Hey guys, Bill LaHecka. Hey guys, it's 11:46 Eastern time. I'm sending you this tip right now so that you read it 10 minutes later to remind me to take out the garbage before I go to bed. Well, Bill, we're reading things on time now, but you should take out the garbage before you go to bed. That's important. That's very important.
Alright, strategy changes.
Okay.
I'm now not liking the tank as much as I was. It's hard to defend.
It's hard to defend, and, you know, with the two side guns...
So I think I'm just going to take a couple of mechs instead.
Okay. That's probably a good idea. Yeah, that, you know what, Leftover Beefcake? That was all me. Like, I died so many times. I was just getting caught in everybody's crossfire. So, I should buy eggs, you're right. No, actually, today I don't need to buy eggs. I just bought eggs this morning. Felt pretty good about that. Pretty good about my egg buying responsibilities, you know?
I wonder if an electric if you can put two together, will they destroy each other? I guess we'll find out. I wonder if they'll do double the damage, or if we're just...
We'll see.
You know what? No, I'm not gonna. It'll probably fail. I'm just gonna take another mech.
Yeah.
I go personal defense or another mech. No, another mech. All right. And I forgot to change my perk again.
Okay. Let's do this. If you are literally on fire, going prone will put out the fire. Remember to upgrade your weapons and stratagems in the armory. All right.
Don't move.
I didn't touch the controller, Rich. I did not touch the fucking controller. Motherfucker.
Everything's fine. I'm gonna wait till the big bugs start dropping before I drop my mechs. It starts off a little bit easier.
Yeah.
Actually, Jack,
what?
You can use my mech.
Yeah?
Because I think you're having trouble with firepower, am I right?
No, I'm just dying.
Because you're having trouble with firepower? What are you shooting with?
A machine gun.
The regular one?
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have the firepower. You can use my mech. These guys have a lot of heavy armor.
Uh-huh.
So you need the armor-piercing rounds. Which you don't have.
No, I don't know.
I know you don't. I know you don't. Because you haven't played the game that much. I understand. Which is why when the mech comes down, which I'm going to do right now, you grab the mech. That'll give you the firepower you need.
Okay. Standby.
I have a pretty good assault rifle that has armor-piercing capabilities.
Okay.
I can take these guys down quicker with a machine gun than you can. Thank you.
What?
You got our artillery.
There goes the mech. See, this is my problem is I'm just... For some reason, I am caught in everyone's crossfire.
Well, don't wander ever towards the middle. Like, okay? Never. We're gonna live on the edges. Live on the edge, Jack. Live on the edge.
Living on the edge. Get up! Get...
Getting close. Don't be afraid to run around. Oh, I'm alive again. Where am I at? Where am I? Here I am. I didn't know where I. I didn't even know I spawned. I just looked up and oh, I'm here. Not anymore. Wait. Thank you. All right.
God. Fucking damn it.
Shit, somebody get in that mech, because I'm dead. I can't get in it.
Shit. Come down.
Everyone else is dead. We can't.
Huh? I can't get in the mech. It's...
Well, all right. Oh, just in time to blow up. Well, fuck off. Oh.
Yeah.
Are you ready to give up?
Well, you know. It's a little demoralizing, Rich. A little bit demoralizing.
I'm annoyed that two of my mechs just completely fucking went to waste.
Yeah.
Not blaming you, which shit happens, but...
Oh, yeah.
Shit! this is not. This is just not gonna happen.
No,
I'm gonna keep trying. Man, I hate these bugs. I hate these arena maps. Is the problem?
Yeah.
Yeah, I really despise this. Alright, do you want to try the cyborg boss?
Maybe, hold on. Savedro says, fuck the haters, watch Doctor Who for movie dicks. Any number doctor would do. Though preferably not 10, because David Tennant is a meth-addled ferret face, and he said, no, David Tennant was great as Doctor Who.
Because David Tennant is a meth-addled ferret face, and he sucks. It was right. Fair. I had to read the comment.
Oh, I thought I just trailed off nicely.
I know you did. Apparently there's a David Tennant thing going on that I know nothing about.
Oh, no, I like David Tennant.
So do we want to do this one again, or do we want to try the Cyborg Boss? Cyborg Boss, then, sure. Then finale?
Maybe. My interest is waning.
I understand. Because you're getting demoralized.
I'm getting demoralized.
Right.
I'm getting tired. So tired. What are we doing?
Here. Go to the map. I'll tell
you where to go. Okay.
Oh, you might not be able to. I might have to. You might not have it unlocked. I probably do. Go out. We don't want in this area. Go back. Go top left.
Okay.
Go down.
Hold on, it's scanning. This one?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't.
Let me see if you can get it through me. I wonder if I can set this up. All right, can you...
Oh, yeah.
You can do it?
No, I have not gathered...
Back out? What happened when I sent you a suggestion? What did it do? Just get it out completely.
I have no idea what it does. Just that comes up. No, I can't.
Alright.
I can't, Rich. I'm done.
You're just done for the night?
A little bit.
This is one mission.
Okay.
And it's a boss fight.
Sure.
All right.
Can we do it?
Why don't you leave and then just find me again when the friends list. It should switch over.
Host is migrating.
Hopefully it's me.
Oh, I don't know.
Also, that just quit me out of the whole game.
Well, we can get you back.
Get me back.
You know how to find me.
We'll see, Rich.
All right.
Welcome to Super Earth.
Dark Souls is back.
Great.
Better hurry up, Jack.
Huh?
Better hurry up.
Oh, Jesus. It's loading. I'm doing it.
Or you can let somebody in the chat take your place. These are your options.
Well, I don't, you know, because I want to, I have a bunch of science now. I'm going to upgrade. Someone in the chat take my place, and I'll read chat.
Okay.
I'll converse with y'all.
Somebody else find us. Anybody. I don't care if you've done this before. I repeat. Neil Breen, O'Bother, George Foreman, anybody. Anybody who played with us is open to come in. Or someone new. I'm not going to discriminate.
Quit discriminating. Quit play-a-hating. How about that, Rich? Cancel. How about you stop play-a-hating?
Okay, O'Bother's done for the night. That's fine. I'm not telling. That wasn't an order. It was an offer. He's really mad about that voice comment.
Right? Hey, everybody. Welcome. I'm gonna talk to you.
I guess we'll start.
Somebody play with Rich. Yes, you're right. Someone play with Rich Evans. Phoenix Spikes, I see you. Welcome. Hi, everybody. You know what? I do want to take some time. Like, I have like 11 or 12 science points, so I can upgrade some shit. I can buy some new shit. It's gonna be great. Let's see here. No. Hi.
Wait. Don't commence mission. Don't commence mission. Somebody unstart. I'm fidgeting with my load out here. Because I definitely don't need a fucking turret for this one.
Right.
All right, Don Gottlieb.
Hey, Don.
I always say his name wrong, don't I? Gately?
You do, but
Don Gottlieb.
I like it that you say it wrong. It's going to be great. I can talk a little bit about Bloodborne. I know Rich got pretty far in the DLC. I've finally leveled up enough. I feel comfortable enough to really get into the new area, into the Hunter's Nightmare, and I've been really loving it. And I got to the first kind of boss guy, like that big horse monster, whoever that is. It's awesome. I'm nowhere close to beating the horse monster yet, but like I have all the other areas figured out. I got a bunch of the new weapons already. The Whirligig Saw, that is a fun one.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm still using Simon's bow.
Right, I'm ready.
I'm using Simon's bow most of the time because, like, I just spent some time, went through the other game, and put points into skill and blood tinge, and so Simon's bow is super, super powerful. It's great.
Zoop. Zoop.
No, Ozmike, you shouldn't buy a PS4 just to play Bloodborne. I agree, but it's like, you know,
if you're on the fence,
Bloodborne would get
you. It's a push
you
over kind of game.
It would, and well, you know, like for example, like Helldivers. There's a lot of games that are also on PC that are now on PS4.
Actually, this was on PS4 first.
This was on PS4 first.
Like almost a year, 8 months, 10 months.
Exactly,
like
and so like it's one of those things. It's one of those great things. Where, if you were on the fence. So the Supreme Chancellor wish to board immediately. What? Who?
Oh shit, is this snow? Oh fuck. I'm gonna need boots. I'm not equipped. I am not equipped properly. This is gonna end bad.
I love how great the big dumb weapons are in Bloodborne. Like, I was using that fire hammer for the longest time, and it's the biggest, dumbest weapon. It's just, you know, but it blows everything up. It's great. It's great.
Alright, normal fire probably isn't going to work. We're gonna need to hit this fucker with like rocket launchers and shit.
Oh my god, look at that guy. He looks great. Mr. Bibbs says, just wanted to say that after trying some streaming for the past few days, I have a better understanding of the troubles you guys have had in the past. Thank you, Mr. Bibbs. It's, you know, there's a lot of points of failure.
Oh my god.
So.
We're seven shades of fucked.
The problem with snow is you move slower. You walk slower.
A lot slower. We need to run to beat this guy, right. And we can't run. Or we need leveled anti-tank mines, which I don't have.
Oh. Oy, oy, oy.
I'll be happy just to change into the snow boots if we all die. I don't care. Oh, man. Gately just blew himself up.
Why isn't this the old hunters I know? Because Rich played that on Wednesday, right? You were.
I did a whole solo stream with that.
Yeah. So Rich did a lot of that on Wednesday, and I have been playing Bloodborne at home, which is like, here, I want to take a little break. I love Bloodborne. Game of the year.
I don't have enough science to get anti-tank mines.
No. The one thing I would want for Bloodborne...
I need to power it up to here. I need 3 research points. I have 1.
The one thing I would want for Bloodborne
is
a PC port so more people can play it. That's cool enough. I want more people to love Bloodborne. Octo-J is stuck in a bit. Make him stop. I can't. You got a bit.
What's his bit?
If you have a bit, you gotta see it through.
I enjoy bits.
I see he says a communications disruption can only mean one thing, invasion. I think he's doing lines from Independence Day.
There's a communications disruption in this level.
Oh, okay.
It's a thing.
Oh, wow.
It's a thing. It's an appropriate thing.
He's doing an appropriate bit then. There's no way I can make him stop. Once you start doing a bit, you gotta see the bit all the way through. I'm a believer in the bit.
Alright. Confirm.
I've never played Dota 2. I have a friend who...
Am I the only one with the all-terrain boots?
I would guess so. Like, it looks like Dark Souls and Don Gately are pretty new.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god.
So... I've never played Dota 2. I've seen WoW. I have a friend who is crazy super into WoW. And I've played a little bit of it, and yeah, they're just not my kind of things. Dota 2, I hear, is fantastic if you can really get into it, and I don't have the time.
Why did this have to be on fucking snow? Why?
Octo-J is doing he's only speaking in quotes from episode 1. That's his bit, man. Just go ahead, man. Do your bit. Do your bit.
They will hate you for it, though.
Oh, okay.
You're not the hero they need. You're not the hero they deserve. You're the hero they need.
Well, I assumed it was Independence Day because isn't that what happens in Independence Day? Is Jeff Goldblum is like, there's a signal.
All right. Everybody, in the top right of the map, I have dropped 2 single-use rocket launchers. I suggest somebody grab one. Unless you already have a different weapon. All right, you have already dropped your own weapon, then I guess it's fine. Oh, this is going to be a nightmare. Oh, but we can reload each other. You grabbed a regular rocket launcher. That's fantastic! That's fantastic!
Whoa. Nazgor the Destroyer. All right.
Reload me.
Nice. Let's see here. How much hair do you really have? Do you need to shave it?
All right, we gotta go to the edge of the map so we don't have the communications disruption. Never mind. All right, I'm there.
You can kind of see right now. It's been a while since I shaved. I have a crown. That's what I have, and so I shave it. Like right now, I'm Picard because I've been really busy the past couple of weeks, and so I just haven't had time to shave.
All right, well, I gotta go back and grab that rocket launcher.
Get Don, man.
Hey, we can respawn him later. I'm not killing myself just to get Don.
Great.
Right, come up here.
Yeah, Captain Epic, you gave me too much credit.
Alright. Grab it, grab it. Oh, fuck! We were too close. That was me. I apparently we blew each other up. Alright, Zed. You gotta respawn us when you can, man. You gotta do it. You gotta do it.
Come on, Zed.
Zed knows what he's doing. Zed knows what he's doing. He's taking care of the communication block, which just is damn smart.
Sure.
That's damn smart. It's not really a communications block. It's really anti-aircraft guns that keep the things you call from dropping. It just means you can't call anything down.
Oh, sure, sure. Nice. Okay, here you come. Nice, Zed. Zed's on it. Jedi fan, 421. Hey guys, always enjoyed your streams and thought I'd finally tip you. Quick question: what have been your favorite films of 2015 so far? P.S. Rich, I hate Mass Effect 3's ending just as much as you do.
Yeah, it was awful. It was just fucking sickening. Is what it was. Sickening horse shit.
I'd have to remember what came out this year. You know, there's I mean, the obvious answer is Double Down. Did you just die horribly?
We died horrible.
Yeah, okay. The obvious answer is Double Down.
It's the snow is just gonna fuck us. We're fucked. We're by the nature of this area, we're fucked.
It's true. It's true. Oh, that's right. Mad Max came out this year. Mad Max was
Mad Max is the best film this year then. Yes. Mad Max, hands down.
Good. Yeah. Mad Max, and then like a hair below it, Double Down. Mad Max, Double Down.
Are we just counting any film we've seen?
Any film I've seen this year, absolutely.
Okay.
I finally saw Casablanca right up there. Mad Max, Double Down, Casablanca. What was my favorite part of the Max Landis visit? Just chatting with him. He was a good dude. My favorite part is when
watching the Neil Breen movie.
Watching Double Down with him. No, he was just a cool dude, and we chatted a lot. And it was he is much like us, and so we had very good conversations. Oh, and we went out to eat at this great sausage place. They had really great sausage. So.
I'm not sure if that cardio is going to even do any good in the snow.
Mm-hmm.
Does it, Zed? Because it keeps you from sprinting at all, I thought, but I could be wrong.
I don't know.
I'm not even talking to this. Communication is important in the game. I'm sorry. I'm interrupting your conversation.
I didn't see Krampus, so I can't tell you if that was the best movie. I didn't see Krampus. And you know what? I actually don't know if I am going to be able to see Star Wars right when it comes out. I might have to wait a little bit. The movie theater near my house is only showing it in 3D, and I just don't want to watch it. Emulators? Yay or nay?
Yay.
Rich says yay, I say nay, because it's stealing.
Supplies incoming.
Yeah, I know, and that's what, you know, that's fine. It's fine if you say that, but it's still technically stealing.
Supplies incoming.
That was great.
Dropping equipment.
We need more sausage. Yeah. You're right. So I'm probably like I'm in no really the only hurry I am in to see Star Wars is to talk about it on the stream. Like I am in no particular hurry to see Star Wars. I'm sure it's going to be perfectly adequate. As literally that's all we've been saying from the very beginning is Star Wars is going to be perfectly adequate.
Fuck.
And I think it will be. And I'm just in no hurry to see it. It's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. What foods are Milwaukee famous for? You know, obviously we're... Cheese is a Wisconsin thing. We're a dairy state. Milwaukee is a brew city. We're most famous for our beer because we had a lot of breweries.
Oh, what the fuck? Did something go in front of me? God damn it.
Miller Brewery, Pabst Brewery, like Schlitz, all those old... We're a brew city. And so, really, we're not famous for food. We're famous for beer. And now we have just so many fucking breweries, and it's great. It's absolutely great. It's one of my favorites.
Oh, this is brutal. I played this map, just random people, and we had a lot of luck. Just running around the edge, reloading each other, and taking pot shots at him. But we can't do that because of the fucking snow. This is ruining, it's raining on my goddamn parade is what this has done.
I'm very sorry.
Like, we're getting chased down by the dogs, and we can't run from the dogs.
Right.
This is horse shit. This is flaming horse shit.
Rich, did you buy any of the DLC?
Yeah.
Are the boots in the DLC?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. How much was it?
For everything? I think it was another 20.
Huh?
It was another 20, I think, for everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I guess not. You know, I don't know.
It's worth it for the boots.
Well, but, you know, you're still, if a game is no longer even being published, why the fuck do you care about paying for it? The people who made it aren't profiting from your purchase, only the CD resellers. There is a logic in that. There are some people who are emulating, you know, like you can get like a DS emulator, a 3DS emulator, and those are still being sold. And so there is piracy and stealing happening. Just one of those things where...
Do you think that sometimes a pirated old game can act as like a... almost like a demo? Because here's the thing.
Sure.
Ages ago. I stumbled across a ROM for Harvest Moon.
Okay.
I'd never heard of Harvest Moon before.
Yeah.
I read the description. Farming Simulator. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Mm-hmm. Never would have bought that game on my own, just reading the back of the box, but it sounded so strange. Oh, I'll try it out. Mm-hmm. Loved it.
Uh-huh.
I bought every version of the game that came out for like years until I thought the series started getting bad.
Sure.
But they because of one ROM, they got like $200 out of me.
And I think that is one example on one side, and I think there's other examples on the other side of people who only steal games and never pay for them.
Mm-hmm.
So that balances each other out. But, you know, what you have nowadays is you have all these older games that are coming out on virtual consoles. So you can still, they're still buying, you know, like NES games you can buy on the Wii U. And so buying an emulator of them is not buying them on the Wii U.
Okay.
Sorry. Do you have something? You lost someone.
Yeah, no.
You lost your...
I'm saying you could jump...
someone can jump in.
You could jump in on my computer rather than going through your laptop.
Like, well,
and then you would have the boots.
Oh. I'll just wait for someone else.
Well, I don't think this is going to go anywhere under these conditions.
Right.
The fact that even they would even let a boss spawn in the snow territory is just fucking evil. I want to smack the devs for that. It's like they Dark Souls MLG says, it's like they want you to buy the DLC.
Yeah, by the way,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you got a point there. But you still, got a point.
Still, with the DLC, with all the DLC, $40, not bad. Not bad. Not great. Not bad.
Stand by. Equipment on its way. Stand by. Equipment on its way.
And you know, like, wait. Feel good buying albums even after pirating to support
equipment
the artists. And you know, obviously, like, there's all these gray areas. There's all this anecdotal evidence of, you know, people who pirate are, you know, people say that people who pirate movies are also the people who buy the most movies as well.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot to go around for this. It's a personal decision for me where I
get it. Pirating can hurt people, especially smaller people like us. Pirating can kill us.
Oh, absolutely. Pirating an ad blocker can kill us, literally.
Dark Souls waiting.
So what about the little Jimmy who emulates Chroma Trigger and then buys the... Right, exactly. Dark Souls, like I said, I think it's on both sides. Personally, I go for 100% legit. Too legit. Too quick. Because I... Oh my god, both of you. Look at both of you. Nice. Nice!
Request confirmed.
Laissez-faire. You know what? I don't know what laissez-faire is. I am a capitalist. I enjoy capitalism. That is for sure. I don't know what laissez-faire means, though, so I do apologize.
Buyer beware, I believe. Oh god, we're dead already.
What's buyer? Like, what does that mean?
Buyer beware.
Well, I know what buyer beware means, but I still don't quite understand the concept.
I think that's what was...
Of laissez-faire.
The person selling you something is going to try and cheat you.
The person who...
You might be buying a piece of junk that somebody sold or something great.
Oh, okay. No, I think there needs to be consumer protection, of course.
Are you about done for the night, I'm asking?
Me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, done Gottlie is... Does he have a... Maybe he has a second player there? Or is that a glitched Gottlie?
Oh.
Okay. Are you about done tonight?
Yeah.
Do you want to plug in the second controller?
Uh-huh.
And then we'll try it.
Ah, okay.
With you having the boots. We'll give it one shot. All right?
Laissez-faire equals a policy or attitude of letting things take their own course without interfering. No, I don't believe in pure free market capitalism.
Oh, yeah, okay, I guess I'm wrong about... Buyer beware and laissez-faire? I don't know.
Apparently, I don't know. Yeah, all these words.
They're things. The things people say and whatever.
They're just words that people say.
All right, hit buttons, can you... All right.
No, like pure unadulterated free market capitalism.
Get in the tube.
I'm going in the tube. I think that's taking it too far. There needs to be basic all consumer. Right.
Laser aim module. Go down. There you go.
Okay.
All right, weapons.
What do you like?
We need somebody to attack dogs because we're going to have dogs on us.
Okay.
So, Don Gottlie, all right, you got the shotgun. Don, your focus is on the dogs. You're going to protect me and Jack and Dark Souls.
Okay.
All right, so you're on dog duty. Jack, grab a shotgun. You may be, like, backup dog duty.
Backup
dog duty.
Dog duty. Okay, the Punisher, is that a shotgun?
That one's slow reloading. The other shotgun. Go down.
The arc shotgun?
Try that. Try that. We'll see what that does. All right, now you need a rocket launcher because we're going to be running around, reloading each other, and shooting at the boss.
Okay.
So we need that. Up. Not that one. The other one. Right? That one. What else should you have?
A mech?
No. You can. You can grab it.
A tank?
Grab a mech, sure. We shouldn't be using it. I think if we're using it, that means there are problems.
Oh, well, then just...
Grab some of those. Grab some of the airstrikes.
Sure. Let's see what we got here. Hold on, 96.
No. We want something that says anti-tank and with a high power. That's not powerful enough. Like something like that. And that turret's going to be doing jack shit for us.
So how about another one of these?
There you go.
Great. All right. Great. So I'm on dogs.
You're on dogs.
Me and Don are on dogs.
Well, you're on reloading me.
Okay, I'm on dogs and reloading you.
And occasionally dropping ammo.
Okay. We can do this. Not the arc shotgun. It's awful.
It's awful? Well, I didn't know that. I've never really used it. Well, all right. It's fine. If it's awful, you're not on dog duty.
Great. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Chat's saying, this is going to go badly.
Yep.
Frowny face. What was that? I can't read it because it's bright green on white.
Chernobyl kinsman?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right.
Equipment on its way. Equipment. Equipment on its way. Stand by. Equipment on its way. Equipment on its way. Stand by. Equipment on its way.
Okay.
All right. The aim, yeah, there we go.
Okay, what's the plan here?
Plan is we're gonna go down. We're gonna attack this thing. Keep your distance.
Okay.
Especially me and Jack, cause we have the boots. Don't get too close. Keep a distance.
Oh my god. My gun is the worst.
The arc shotgun?
Yeah.
All right, fine. Load me. All right, run away.
I'm coming down. Okay.
All right, good.
Come here.
All right, run, top right.
Running.
Somebody can revive Don.
I'm on it.
Alright. Request acknowledged. Reload me, Jack. Reload me.
Okay.
Run.
Dogs?
Yep, running dogs. Okay. I know you guys can't run. It's not fair. It's terrible. And I don't like it. But it's the way things are. See the shadow, but am I centered on you? Alright, load me. Alright, let's run off to the corner. Drop some ammo.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, Dark Souls.
It's okay. Everyone's expendable. Thank you for covering my back. Alright, run around. He's getting too close. Run around. I'm sorry, Don. I'm sorry. This sucks for you and Dark Souls. It really does. I didn't design the game. I didn't decide snow would be great for this fight. And it can happen on different maps. I've played this in a map that wasn't garbage.
Whoopsie. I died.
I'll revive you when I get a chance.
Yeah. The developer is something. Sorry, I missed that. Dark Souls. Something about developers in DLC. I absolutely believe it.
Alright.
So here's something you should know about the Arc Shotgun, is it sucks.
Well, to be fair, it's not leveled at all. Maybe it gets really awesome later.
You have to hold it for a little bit to build up a charge.
Okay. Alright, Jack, grab that supply kit, because I'm going to need you to reload me.
Oh, right. Sorry, where is it?
Run down.
Very running.
Alright, shove a rocket in my tube.
I don't have a rocket. I don't have a
You
thing.
Didn't grab the pack?
What pack? Oh, here it is.
Oh my god! Alright, grab the. You got the pack.
I have the pack now. There you go.
There we go.
There you go.
Fuck this.
Alright, hold on. I can call people.
Okay, do it. Okay, throw it and run.
Running.
This is gonna take forever. Because we only have two people who can move.
Right.
Which is garbage.
Get up. Get up.
Where are the people? Did they die already?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, they died already because they're fucked. Alright, down here, Jack. Down here.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Give me an ammo. Give me an ammo. Are you loaded?
Yeah.
Let's shoot this guy some.
Oh, sorry. Oh, God. Apparently, I wasn't reloaded.
Well, I can reload you. That's why we have the pack.
Wait. No, listen, I didn't know, and I hit the button.
Okay, okay.
Okay. All right. I'm ready.
All right.
Or do you want me to shoot something else first?
You know what? Because your shotgun sucks, yeah. I'll take care of dogs. I'll load you.
Okay.
So switch to your rocket launcher and just... Do you have the one without sights? Without the laser sight?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, we're going to have to switch your rocket launcher up.
I got him. I got him.
It'd be better with a laser sight.
Agreed.
All right, then let's find one that does. Somebody, I'm sure somebody probably dropped one. All right, pick that one up and see what happens.
Okay, can you reload me?
Yep.
Yeah, this is good.
All right. I got the dogs. Take aim and get rid of the boss.
Got him.
All right, all right. Run, 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 run. Oh, fuck this.
Thank you. Got him. We need to take care of some of these.
Yeah, I know, I know.
We need to get our friends back.
Request acknowledged.
Oh my God.
Alright.
So sorry.
Wait, come back, come back.
Coming.
Here, stop. Alright. Shoot.
Nope, didn't reload it.
That should have.
Yeah, that did.
Okay.
This is never happening. This is dumb.
This is dumb?
Yeah, of course it's dumb. Look how low he is. Or look how, you know, look how much health.
We could do it. I think at this rate, though, it would just take all fucking night.
Oh, no, at this rate, there's just no way we can do it. No, yeah, this is dumb.
Alright, I think we're done then?
I think we're done.
Alright, alright.
I'm sorry, Rich. This is dumb. It's taking too long. It's not doing any damage. If all four of us were working together and could run, then it'd be a different story. Look at how little.
One other thing I want to see. It's just
jetpacks?
Not this boss. Oh wait, no, I can't do the other boss because that's not all. All right, we're fucked. It's done.
I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. But it's,
yeah.
That was unwinnable.
I know.
And the amount of cheese versus the amount of time wasn't worth it. I'm very sorry. But I twirl in salute of everyone.
Thank you.
Twirl in salute.
Death to snow.
Death to snow. Thank you, Don. Thank you, Dark Souls. Oy.
Use the car. But then you got so many cars and they're going to blow up. I suppose we could try it with the cars. We got like 8 cars. You want to try it with the cars?
No, I think we need to be done. Grandpa Jack needs to go to bed.
All right.
Double tanks would probably... Yeah, it might work better. Like, especially
if we
had 2
cars. It could
be
fun and we would be mobile.
Nah. Grandpa Jack.
Fair enough.
Sorry.
What time is it?
It's 11:38.
All right.
It's a good stream.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you for coming out. This is a fun game. All right, let's find our Twitcher.
All right, who do we have? We've got a lot. John! John B, 820.
Oh, wait, is that the top?
12 months in a row. Yeah, I scrolled the top.
Oh, okay.
Here, let's
just to make sure.
Move it over to this monitor.
There we go. Ah, Mario, 42, 18 months in a row.
Hometown Markup, 16 months in a row.
Comically Small Skeleton.
Emery, 801.
Riot Crew, 18 months in a row. Emery, sorry. I stepped on that.
Mm-hmm. You stepped on which?
Emery had 13 months in a row.
That's fine.
I stepped on it. No,
you
said it.
You've now said it eight times.
No, you know.
So it's fine. Bungadug! 15 months in a row.
Striker, 1-1-2-1.
Elvis Delvis, 17 months in a row.
Hixer Mixer.
Never wealthy, always rich.
Un-Kool-Aid Man, 14 months in a row.
Lumpy Head, 97.
Genghis Borgnine, 13 months in a row.
Purple Purple Base Spazooka. Purple Base Spazooka. I was, you know, whenever I see that,
yeah.
Just the way it's spelled, I just want to call it Bass.
Oh! Oh my god!
It should be Bass, goddammit.
It should be.
Haps78 says, again, you guys are the best.
And also, Haps78 says, you guys are fucking amazing. Any chance of Police Quest 2 stream on Wednesday? I don't know.
Maybe. I don't know if we have a date set. We're going to do Police Quest 2 at some point. I'm not sure exactly when. We'll see what we're in the mood for on Wednesday.
Everybody's going to be great.
We'll see. We'll see.
Batman voice.
Biffopotamus, 17 months in a row. You know, you did the Batman voice.
Yeah.
I really wanted to do the Biffopotamus in the Batman voice.
Biffopotamus.
It didn't happen. That would make sense. I stopped myself. My brain had whiplash.
And it would seem that our Lord and Savior, Neil Breen, has just subscribed. You bless us all, Neil Breen.
Splimus.
I'm sorry, what?
Splimus. That's Splimus. That's what it says. I'm reading the names.
Han Shot 80th.
Now I want a scene in the Mos Eisley Cantina where literally everybody starts pulling out their blasters and starts shooting at Han, who's sitting at the table. And just 80 different times his head does that awkward thing it did
with the weird digital edit,
the digital move.
Yeah.
And it just does it like 80 times. And he...
Then he shoots once and shoots, they all die.
But ricochet is everywhere.
I like it.
Wood chips.
Chernobyl Kinsman.
Cracker Man 526.
MC Lucas, 18 months in a row.
Ketrin Sunwraith.
Alvin Fox.
Gargarath. Gargaroth? Probably Gargaroth. Could be Gargarath.
I like either. Gargarath sounds like a...
You let us know which one you are.
Sounds like Gargarath.
Just spell it out in the chat because that'll be real helpful.
Sounds medieval, you know, Gargarath. It's Gargarath. Definitely. To Dexp.
Doohickey 2.
And my name is Tate. Thank. I thought you were going to do it at the same time.
I realized we're going to step on your line. It was you're supposed to say it, so we fucked up.
Well, and
at the same time, you
like
to
I heard you go, like I heard you inhale, and so I was prepared, and I gave it a little pause, and I was like waiting for.
Let's do that. Let's do that right now. Say it.
Thank you.
Well, yeah, you're supposed to do the my name is Tate, and feed me my line. Feed me my. I'm a pampered
and,
actor.
And my name is Tate.
Thank you for subscribing. We really appreciate it. It's true.
It's true.
We really do. Can we fire him? I want everything perfect on my sets. What did he say? Christian Bale, that one guy, the lighting technician, right?
Oh, yeah, I was doing something about the light. Oh, what was that? You're done.
You're done.
You're done.
You're done. Get at it.
I forget. Yeah, that was good. Okay. The goodbye.